Pakistan's top court has upheld the acquittal of Aisha Bibi, a Christian woman sentenced to death for blasphemy. She spent 8 years on death row after being accused of insulting the Prophet Muhammad in a row with her neighbours. The court's decision means she is now free to leave the country.